Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing between portrait and landscape orientation on the Kindle Paperwhite. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When in a book, tap the top portion of the screen to open the options. Then tap the AA button. Tap Layout from the menu bar. In the orientation section, you can tap the landscape orientation to switch to it. You can tap the portrait orientation to change back to portrait view. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Kindle tips and tricks.